It's 2 years almost to the day that we were here last time, learning all about pizza and bringing back our first van. So we're back again. This time it's all about limoncello. Salute! So we were just walking through the town. We've run into Mr. Aceto, which means Mr. Vinegar, who's going to be the man who's going to be selling us our lemons for our limoncello.
We're all like, what, in our 20s? This guy's in his 80s and we're all out of breath. He's just powering on.
Going.
Salute!
It's amazing to be here, to see it happening.
This guy just loves lemons more than anything.
Really loves lemons.
He really loves a lemon. He just told us it will cure basically anything, apart from a limoncello hangover. So we're working on that.
Right, right.
Let's start.
Grazie mille.
So we're coming down to Herefordshire on a glorious day to spend a Sunday peeling lemons.
The lemons arrived last night from Mr. Aceto in Amalfi, and so now we've got 22 lemon peelers ready to peel 8,000 to 10,000 lemons. I'm staring down the barrel of an 8.5 minute box here.
8 minutes and 55 seconds!
The light is at the end of the tunnel. There are 6 boxes of lemons to go.
Here we go! The last batch in now. So that is 10,000 lemons. And 1,000 litres of pure alcohol. Good lemons, good alcohol, tap water and normal sugar. Just all mixed together. The quality of the produce is good. The recipe stands out.